Wow. It may be cool. Maybe cool, but it's certainly not cool here, I tell you. Look at this going here. This is our 1.6 meter charcoal retort with all this latest additional and safety features. What a fantastic day we're having. Brilliant. And what was especially so nice, we've had the students from our local college, which has been brilliant for them to come round and see the engineering. We've also had, it looks a little bit light at the moment, but we also have visitors who have taken advantage of going to see our two factories that are only 6 minutes away. So that's why it's a little bit light on the ground for the traffic. What a brilliant day it is. It's gassing quite nicely. Our 1.6 diameter charcoal retort, 3.6 meter capacity. Our small one here, this one, our small charcoal retort, that's 1.2 trailer mounted.
Yeah,
we're just testing out some new door seals on that, and we're also using a cassette, which is similar to this one but obviously smaller. So you preload the cassette and then just pop it straight into the retort, saving time, saving money. Exactly the same for this one.
So the large
cassette, pre-fill, pop them in with the stacker truck, take them out, cover so the charcoal doesn't ignite. While you're doing that, someone else is popping two more in. Rapid turnover. Excellent. But everyone who's seen this today has been so pleased. And we must thank everyone involved on the team for the refreshments and the superb food. Thank you very much indeed. Thank you.